test before you make that call.
And that can have a positive impact on his teammates, too. They have a guy like this excelling and succeeding at this level, and it helps raise their game and builds a winning culture.
Well, it's huge. Anytime you're down in the minor leagues and you have one of the best.
A AA manager has called one of his young players in for a quick word.
Uh-oh. David, every kid that gets drafted thinks he is on his way to the big leagues, as you may have begun to notice that is just not the case. If I did something wrong, let me know. I want to make it right. If I know it's going to take a lot of hard work to beat the odds.
The word is good.
Far from it, son. I've been notified. Franchise decided to promote you to AAA affiliate.
Within 48 hours, this player will be in a new city, putting on a new uniform.
You turn a lot of heads in very short, man. Keep it up.
In the minor
AAA, baby.
Is never fully lost, because any situation can be a teaching opportunity.
Hey.
He recently got the call to AAA, and he is now within shouting distance of the major leagues. But for now, he'll have to prove that he can compete and excel at this AAA level. Jonathan Mayo of MLB Pipeline is here with me today. How does AAA prepare a player for the majors in a way that AA doesn't?
Yeah, I think it's changed a lot in recent years. They used to always say that if you could compete at AA, you could play in the big leagues. And that might be true, but you're seeing fewer and fewer players make that double jump up to the big leagues. Organizations want their prospects to play in AAA. I think it's another level of challenge. It's kind of an incremental step rather than throwing them right into the fire of a big league competition. You have a lot of guys at the AAA level who have big league experience. They know how to play at that level, and so he'll face that kind of level of competition, but he'll also be able to pick the brains of guys on his own team who have been there, so when that call does come for him to make it to the big leagues, he'll be ready.
All right. I need plate vision. I need to change how I look, because I look too white, bro. So close to A. Hot, nigga.
Time for baseball of the minor league.
4-4, take the grade.
So now the game is David Perez.
The right fielder, David.
First delivery to him. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. Guys, you take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. They come in riding a 5-game winning streak, and they've really got things clicking.
Yeah, Maddie, this team's coming together right now. They're playing dangerous baseball. You can tell the look in their eye. They feel good.
Well, the first baseman is under it to make the play, and that retires the side. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, number 5. And they're runners at the corners now. A swing, and this one is blasted to right field. Nothing's gonna stop it. And it's gone.
Looking at that pitch again, you can see.
Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next it'll be the outfielder, David Perez. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. A ball and a strike.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball.
Oh, my God, come on.
Two back-to-back.
A ball and two strikes now. The 1-2. Here's a high pop-up.
Oh, my God.
And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first out. So now to the plate, David Perez. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Now the first pitch. One, here's the pitch. Big swing at the knuckle curve, gets nothing but air. 0-2 now. And on 0-2, he misses with a fastball.
Big spot right here. That's a great pitch to try and see if you could get him to fish outside the zone. He's still in the driver's seat right now, and I'd expect something else than this off the plate.
Little dribbler up the first baseline. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Long run for the center fielder. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll get into third here on the flyout, so he's not. Digging in next, Mike Rutherford. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Perez will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number two. Now into the box, Gavin Sheets.
Now batting, the first baseman, Gavin.
The 2-2. Lifted in the air out to right. Perez gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Ready now is David Perez. And Dan, after that home run, it looks like they might be able to end this losing streak that they've been mired in.
Yeah, and a win at this level feels really good, especially when it's been a while. They're on their way if they can play well the rest of the game.
Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of. Now at the plate, Mike Rutherford. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Rutherford.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Perez is there, and he puts it away to stop the bleeding. 7-5, tonight's final. The Knights came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Bennett Souza wins his fourth game out of the bullpen this year.
They left 11 men on base.
Minor League Baseball is live. Now at the plate is Taquan Forbes. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
The designated hitter, Taquan.
High fly ball out to deep right field. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Set to get his evening at the plate started, Luis Gonzalez comes in hitting just a hair below 300 this season. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder. He makes the running play. Two down. Had a long way to go to make that running catch. And Lyle, the runner at first, with two gone.
The left fielder, number five.
Pulled toward right center field. Center fielder on the run, but it's the right fielder that gets there to make the catch. And that ends the inning. Now to the plate, here is Laz Rivera. Will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And that is in there for a two-out base knock. So now into the box is David Perez.
The right fielder, David.
Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. strike, swinging, timing a little off on that one.
Hey, watch out. This hitter's got one thing on his mind.
And he chased it in the dirt.
Oh, my gosh.
And he makes the throw to first.
He didn't throw one freaking strike. Come on, man.
Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, David Perez. Now a half swing here as he wanted to pull it back, but he does so too late. It's strike one. Well, you don't need us to tell you. It's really starting to come down out there. I can't imagine the umpires will let this go too much longer if it doesn't ease up.
Well, you could say that again, Matt. It's raining cats and dogs out there. Make sure you don't step in a poodle. I think it's time to get the grounds crew out.
The count now at 2-1. Can't find the zone there, and it's 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Not cheated there as he takes a big hack, and it's 3-2.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And he'll put this one away for the first out of the inning. Next to dig in, number five. A hit in two tries so far. Here now the 2-2. Swing and he pulls the fastball high in the air toward deep right center. Perez moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. And he's safe. And now David Perez popped into foul ground his last time up. A dive, but he's back.
Come on.
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Swung on and hammered. No doubt about this one. Watch it fly. Gone! A two-run shot that gives them the lead. So as he circles the bases, he celebrates his first AAA home run.
Welcome to the AAA.
Nice moment in his young career.
You got that right, Matt. For a hitter, there's nothing better than driving the ball over the wall. And obviously, organizations love to have guys coming through the minors that can do it consistently.
Ready to take his hacks again, David Perez blasted a two-run homer in his last at-bat.
Hey, Matty, an interesting sequence in that last at-bat when he hit a home run. First pitch breaking ball when he hit that towering long drive home run. We'll see if they attack him more with fastballs in this at bat.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1.
You could tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there, and I expect him to catch something clean.
And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. So a two-run homer down the line in left as they've taken a two-run lead.
That's a big-time bomb right there. It's about time now for the closer to get ready and slam the door on this one. Well, listen, you always want to finish strong, and they've done a real good job here, notching a win on the first day of September. They're hoping that's a sign of good things to come in this final month of the season.
And tonight's one-run game comes to an end.
Now that's how you have your first, is it my first? No, it's my second game. I think that's my second game. Yeah, that's how you have your second game.
So that just about does it for
in the minor leagues. I'm ending it there. I'll be back tomorrow. Shaman RTP. Deuce.
Make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
15 runners on base.